In tonight's KCRA3 Health Watch, with all the advances in medical science, sometimes still just comes down to luck. There's a little boy in need of a bone marrow transplant. His family hopes one of you watching will help. He's a one-year-old boy with a million-dollar smile. Jamison Abrenica doesn't know how sick he is. For the past few weeks, he's been tested and poked and examined. He's keeping active, like any little boy.
Show me your head. Raise your eyes.
Lab results say he has severe aplastic anemia. His bone marrow isn't replacing blood cells. What he needs is a bone marrow transplant.
You know, we basically, you know, kind of in awe. You know, we didn't know what to think. We had so many questions in our head. What's wrong? And, you know, we were just so worried for him.
Jamison is of Filipino descent, but anybody can be a donor match. It's best, though, if it's someone Asian. Family relatives set up a booth at the Pacific Rim Street Festival yesterday. There were pictures of this little man ready for a ball game or just hanging with mom. The message is, it's easy for anyone to be a bone marrow donor.
We were tested, my husband and I, and my daughter, who's about 4 and a half, Malia. We were tested when we found out the diagnosis of the aplastic anemia, but unfortunately we got the results that we are not matches for Jamison.
While waiting for an exact bone marrow donor match, which is a 1 in a million chance, Jamison is on immune suppressive therapy, which is about 70% effective. What's the goal? Get a donor. And hopefully Jamison will still be firing a fastball at his sister on his second birthday, the 4th of August. Note to baseball scouts, little man throws left-handed too. Great family. Good visit to Dixon today.
Ambidextrous.
There you go. If you'd like to get a Q-tip swab test sent to your home to see if you're a match with Jamison, we have a link set up at our website. Just go to kcra.com, click on the As Seen On section.
Yeah, hope he gets one. Absolutely. As soon as possible.